you get comfortable, you're sitting, put your legs up. Maybe your back was kind of sore, bugging you a little bit. You get to your favorite chair at home, sit back, relax, maybe do a little work on your iPad or laptop, maybe iPhone, whatever you're into, whatever you're working with. And then you stand up and this happens. You're relaxed, but why, after sitting, does your back start to hurt more? Is it because of sitting? Not quite. It's not all because of sitting. It's because of how you were sitting. Because of how you were sitting affects a certain type of back pain. Let's break this down. So what is it about this position that can hurt your back a little bit more? First, remember a video we did a bit ago about nerve flossing. If you just turn Ryan a little bit, this slouch position is essentially the same nerve flossing position that we showed you in sitting. In other words, you're putting your nerves, the sciatic nerve, some of the nerves in the back, on tension. Now, if you're sitting like this, if you're watching a movie or a show and you're sitting like this for a few hours, that's a lot of tension on the nerves. And then when you stand up, they're letting you know, hey, we've been on tension for a couple hours. So that's one of the biggest reasons. It's not necessarily the sitting, it's how you were sitting and how long you were sitting in this position. Granted, this feels comfortable for the rest of your body and you might be relaxing, but if you are what's called flexion intolerant, again, another video we made, meaning you don't like to bend forward because that's a position that's a little bit more threatening for your back. So when you spend a lot of time in that same position without moving, it just puts a little bit more stress on your system. If you're sitting for a while in your recliner and it's starting to ache a little bit, very simple solution. Stand up and bend in the opposite direction, or put your feet down. In essence, just move in the opposite direction of where you're sitting and avoid prolonged static periods in that position. And then go for a walk. Problem solved.